Man, I really do love this game. I really do. But without the nostalgia and my poor memory clouding my memories, clouding my perception of the game, there's a lot that's not good here. A lot of bad game design. The inability to allow you to work through puzzles on your own. Isun is far more annoying than I remember. And of course, Blockhead. I think I repressed the existence of Blockhead just because I did not want to deal with him. Anyways, on to the final boss of, well, fight the fox. Boing. The heebie-jeebies! Of course! Prepare for catfight, but with dogs, or something. I don't know. Yeah, you do that, man. You do that thing that you're intending to do. Fish puking lava. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this is an amazing entrance. Evil has style. A most sinister moon. Why were you saying that before the constellation appeared? Perhaps it's an evil constellation! Oh, this is gonna be great. There's a bunch of cool things about this fight. This entrance, for one, and a little bit of effect on the paint screen here, during the fight itself. Hello! You asshole. This design is so good. Also note the appearance of the tails. It's very similar to Ami's tails as well. Ami's tail itself. And that's important. What are the buttons? I am a false god for my fairy tales. Yeah. A sad, tired fox. I am my so-called gods. Yee. Yeah. Ah! I forget how this fight goes. Missed. Yee. Woo! Just let me figure it out for myself. Lightning. There it is! If you take too long, Ninetales will actually draw on your own screen. Hold on. Let's see. I don't have any divinity on my. What the f. Ah! That's a wall. If you take too long, they'll reform before you can actually kill them. Before reforming. I'm very eloquent. Get away from me. Get away from me. What are you doing? Oh god. I remember this. Haha. I don't want to be near you. I don't know why I'm trying to attack you. Nope, that one's the final one. Oh, this one's weak! Haha! No more false faces. Ow. Woo. No, don't do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Buttons. That was very poorly done. Use that. Why is that over there? Yeah. Wow, God. Why is it outside the map? Lightning. Oh. That last bit was a little messy, but hey! Oh, new glaive. Blade of Kusanagi. The temple itself had done a very good job of pointing out that you need to strike upturned blades with electricity. So it didn't really need to tell you to really show that she was holding a blade up into the air while there were lightning clouds around. It was completely unnecessary. Even Blight showed up! Really? Really? That just seems weird. A weird thing to say. Ah, that howl always feels good. Ah, God. Shut up, Waka. Heartless swine! And the truth comes out. Ah, story clouds. Thank you. That was so helpful. Get away from me. We won't be heading back to... why are those little swirlies? Are those the guardian sap? No. What are those? Why are the little swirly marks? I don't understand! I don't understand! Anyways, now that we have Catwalk and Thunderbolt, we can continue on to the north. And with the lightning happening, we have the ability to enter to utilize it for our own purposes. He is so extra. He's so very extra. Anyways, we see the indentation left by a Odohime after she transformed into the bridge to Oni Island. There's a few things we can do now. I think we can immediately get a hold of the upgrade to... that's not... that was the map button. To lightning. It exploded. Yeah, that. Yeah. It's a very nice effect. The Banishment of Evil. So we just have one area left. Oh, I think we can go get the blue tablet now. So that'll be a wonderful time. Not having to rely on... not having to rely on water lily pads. I'm good at talking. Really, I am. I don't know if the... little money fountains off the shore were... I could add more money to create... to further increase the power of Cherry Bomb and Power Slash. Or if... they were... gah! Or if there's two more later on. I think there might be two more later on, but I don't know. Oh, I think we can get another upgrade for water spout. Behind the palace, I believe? Yeah. Hey, let's go see what these guys are thinking about the dead queen. My Good men. Not terribly useful men, but good men. So, I think there's a monument to Himiko past here now. Hello. Yeah. Ah, yes, these stones. If we strike the stones with water, rain! Deluge! Nice. We can make it rain. Actual rain, not money. I'm funny! Ha ha ha! Yeah, it's probably on these rocks. Ah, yes. A helpful scroll to teach us about deluge. Ugh. Anyways, I think that's four lines straight down. Nope, I was wrong. I'm a fool! Thunderstorm. Bip, 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 bip. Water spout. It's not here. It's somewhere else. It's in here. It's in these. Dojo. Logbook. No. Travel guide. I should go through these in a final episode. Veil of Mist, Mark of Kabigami, Power Slash 2, Water Spout. Oh, it's just 2. I think it freezes enemies in place, which will allow you to more easily hurt them. This is another power that has a varying power level depending on how large you draw the symbol. Like there, it was pretty short and only used 2. That still just uses 3. It used 3. I'm an idiot who cannot read count. Oh my god. I'm a little full right now. Ate a little too much dinner, so... Huh. It's only doing 3. Why is this? Anyways, it's raining. Have fun with that, guys. Sorry for just inundating you with rain for no reason. Like some sort of jack. Come on, I know that it does more. There it is! Ha! And that's much longer, and uses much more ink. So, we have this. With the power of Kabegami, we can go up. Whoa. And get up to this door. Inside of a madman's zappy land. Sup, bro? You're covered with so much hair! And you have a light bulb in your head. Final part, magic. Found some pants. Especially wolves, wild animals that could rip my face off. Sure. Shut up, Isun. Live a sad and lonely life then, man. Is that why you have so much hair on your face? You just never shave? Or get a goddamn haircut? Well then, out with it. Tell me what it is. Gimmick gear. Okay. Where is the gimmick gear? Actually, the gimmick gear might be farther along. It might be in the land to the north. So we won't be able to get to that yet. Clock, 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 let me down! Let's see, and the blue tablet. I think the Emperor has that. I don't know if I have enough demon fangs to really do anything to get it. The physics is weird. Hello, Wolf! My wife is dead! There it is. Might need to grind for demon fangs. I definitely need to grind for demon fangs. What is this? Oh yeah, the water, the thing, doodad. Okay. I want that. So I'm going to need to get demon fangs. So I have to go grind for them. But I'll do that afterwards. What else can I do before continuing the story? Is the line still here? It is. Why are you people still here? Go home! Is that why you're standing in a line that goes nowhere? You look like a fish! Yes, and you're also standing in a line that has no purpose. POST! POST! Past! Past! Okay. Wow, you are thick. Go home. There's no purpose for you here. I wonder if there's any treasures down there. Possibly. But I'm not going down there until I have the water tablet. Don't be killed and possessed by a fox. Yeah, also that. Let's see. Oh, I might be able to do the last of the Hayazo races. And you girls, rain. Yeah, tree, yeah, rain. Surprise! Deific powers. You said it out loud! You literally said it out loud! Oh my god. Yes, you're an idiot. You said that out loud. Hey, we've made a believer out of her. Now I think we can get that final ink pot. Yeah, ink pot. Yeah, ink pot. Also, we have a new glaive. Nice. What is ink bullet? I don't remember. Have to power that up. Nice. Power. Unlimited power! Might as well increase her godhood. Just in case. That would have been helpful. Yeah, okay. Nice. Oh, that looks cool. I should probably light all the braziers before we do Hayazo again. Why is your umbrella black? Oh god. Are they supposed to be black? Or is that just the engine glitching? Hayazo, where you be, buddy? I'm gonna electrocute you. Crap. Hit. Where are you? Are you here? Are you in this rock again? Are you always in this rock? You might always be in that rock. Oh god. Put on some pants. Absolutely. I've already beat it multiple times. You magical pantsless thief. Fire. Slash. Water. Fire. Fire slash water fire. Fire. Slash. Where's he gone? Water. What? What? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Touch the fire. Touch it. Touch it with your brush! What? Where did he go? Whoa. Whoa. He's just gone. But where? Where's he gone? God, I hate him. He's riding. What? Where? Oh, there he is. Where did he go? He just vanished. What is this? Hairpin? Bite. Awesome. Who needed the hairpin? Sad man, I think he's in the bar. He gonna get married. Right, sad man? You're so sad. Chrysanthemum. Don't call me a mutt. Put your cup down. It's time. Time to propose with a hairpin. Yeah. You get whoever it is. Kiku. Kuki. Person. Now I think the last one is the mask for Abe up in... It's night. Day. It's day now. Okay. Well, that's it. I refuse. Oh, he's not in there. Okay. See one of these two? Gourds! Gourd! There he is. Okay, so he's in the same one. How do you know I have electricity? Water, fire, slash, electricity, water. Water, fire, slash, electricity, water. Water, fire. Slash. Go over to the electricity. Go over to the electricity. Stop passing through solid objects. That's cheating. Where's he gone? There he is. Haha! No escape! Change your ways! Why are you praising me? You're a thief! What a weird change of heart. Ah. What a nut. Ah, I like it. I kind of wish I could keep it. It's a good look. It's a real good look. I like that mask. Pity you can't wear it. Once you beat the game, you get a whole bunch of cosmetic stuff that you can equip that changes what Ami looks like. It's mostly the... Good camera angle. Good. Good. Hey, guy. I have your mask. Abe! No. It's mine now. Stop waving that stick around. Ah. Oh. Like a numpty. Oh, straight bead! Oh, yeah! Oh, that would have been amazing. That would be amazing if that actually happens. But it doesn't. Oh yeah, you did tell us that. And his weird, weird computers. He's secretly an angel. He means that he's immortal, Isun. You absolute numpty. Sudden music change! This is a good looking sword, I like it. Well, I guess that's about it for tonight. Whee! Ah! Oh. Maybe I also just meant that we were really fast with what we were doing. And not that he knew that we had electricity powers. Yeah. Cool. Cool blimey, mate.